still got 5 minutes. Still got 5 minutes. We just come early so we can chit chat. What's happening? How's your morning going? How's it going? Yeah? Should I shave? I'm confused. I don't know what to do. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Give me strength! Top of the morning. What are we doing today? Today is boxing and strength. Boxing and strength is what the workout is today. Alright, so we've got about 20 odd people watching this, which is great. Okay, so I'm going to majority comment, read comments from Vimeo. I'll try and stick by YouTube. We're just keeping it on so people understand. Guys, if you're watching this on YouTube, switch to Vimeo. Makes life a lot easier for everyone. The quality is far superior. Alright, now, as you can read, it says Monday surprise. The reason is, unfortunately, Rahul is preoccupied with some urgent work. No, he's not out buying alcohol or standing in lines. He's perfectly fine, he's working, he's doing something more, let's say, exorbitant. Alright, so I'm going to fill in for today. As I usually do, I am the second person in. Alright, now, Tum, yes, meh, Abir, yes, meh. Rahul is a little occupied today with something which has come up. So I'm going to fill in. I'm going to still do a boxing plus strength workout. Don't worry, it is very difficult. You'll be fine. Alright, now, just before we start, I'm going to run you through very basic punches. All we need to know for everyone who's coming for the first time, we want to learn four punches, which are our straight punches and our uppercuts, alright? So if you're right-handed, stand straight, take your left foot forward half a yard, okay? Waist pointing 2 o'clock, chest pointing 12. Hands come up, by your chins, shoulder relaxed. Cool, understood this much? Your front hand is a jab. Your leading hand is a jab. Your back hand is a cross. You want to turn your hip as much as you can when you throw that cross. Alright, one more time. Front hand jab, right hand cross. If you're southpaw, if you're left footed or left handed, take your right foot forward. Body faces 10 o'clock. Sorry, hips face 10 o'clock. Body faces 12. Jab is your right hand, cross is your left hand. Alright? Now I'm right-handed, so I'm going to go back in the right-handed stance. Once more time, jab is your forward hand, right hand is your cross hand. Left hand, uppercut, that way, right uppercut, that way. Just remember these, that are the combos, sorry, these are the punches that we'll be using in the combo. Make your life simpler. One last time, with your jab, across, left uppercut, right uppercut. Good. Excellent, let's get that cracking then. Very, very simple. Let me change my music first. There we are. Alright. Remember guys, if you have any questions, there's a comment box right there. Please put in your comments. I'll be more than happy to clear any doubts that you have. Now before we start, just a quick shoulder mobility for our boxing. Very simple. Just make as big a circle as you can with your hands without crossing them. Don't cross them. Take them up. Come on, let's mobilize them. Let's mobilize them. All the way. We get that volume up. 3, 2, 1. Switch. Inhale out. Open that chest. Good. Open that chest. Come on. 5 seconds more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. Hands go straight forward. Shoulder height. Let's go up. Now. Right there. 10 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent, hands on the shoulders. Come in, go out. Come in, go out. That's it. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, switch, very simple, that's second last. I just want you to open your body side to side. Open that body side to side. Turn as much as you can. That's it. 4, 3, 2, 1, last one, give me your hip rotation. Clockwise. Rotate your hips 5 times clockwise. 5 times anti-clockwise. Let's go. You give me 30 seconds work on each. No breaks in our warm-up, alright? No breaks in our warm-up. We start by each work. No breaks. We keep switching into exercises back to back. All I want you to go is jump ropes on the spot, okay? Jump ropes on the spot for 30 seconds. In 3, in 2. This is where we start, guys. And let's go. Jump ropes, 30 seconds. 30 seconds, go on. Imagine skipping.
Say light on your toes.
Celebration. Hold those fast. You're gonna need them for those punches. You're gonna need those for those punches. Five seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and switch, give me punch axe. Let's go. 30 seconds, punch axe. 30 seconds, punch axe. Punch all the way out. Come back, bring it back to your cheeks. Punch out, in, out, go. Come on, you got 15 seconds. 1, 5. Switch it, give me squat. 30 seconds, squat. Go all the way low, come all the way up. That's it, squeeze those glutes. Squeeze those glutes, guys, come on, 20 seconds. Next song, where's my song? There. Got my slip back and my vest on, looking at the hot girl with the red dress on. Light skin with a beautiful body like Kim, so I had to get my Kanye West on. She told me she's feeling my jewelry, she said that she's in love with my Jesus piece. You got 15 seconds, 1, 5. And I was like, baby, come over. I don't want your coming a little closer. Go on, 5 more seconds. Come a little closer. I don't want your coming. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch it. Let's go. High plank position. Give me shoulder taps. Shoulder taps. Don't let your hips turn. Give me shoulder taps. Come on. Knocks on, knocks on, guys. 20 more seconds. The 20 seconds. Don't let your hips turn. She's staring like I'm a weirdo. Or then again, maybe she likes me. I'm not supposed to be here, though. I don't want a wristband for the VI. 10. No triple A pass. 9. Partying with the stars. 8. I can't complain. 7. Enjoy it while you're lost. 6. 5. Keep that head down. 4. 3, 2, 1, excellent, come on up, come on up. Next one, you're giving me jumping jacks, guys. You're giving me jumping jacks. Abid, you asked for it, I'm giving you your song. Let's go, jumping jacks, 30 seconds. Let's go. 30 seconds, guys. This one's from Abid, he asked for it. It's on the comments, it's not from me. It's him. Thank him for this, not me. Come on, 20 more seconds. Keep going! Jumping jacks! Nation!
Hop on Bobby, let's go Bobby!
Bobby girl, in a Bobby world!
Fantastic! 10! 9! 8! 7! 6! 5! 4! 3! 2! Alright, go forward. 1, 2, 3, you need 4 shoulder taps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come back up. Alright, 4 shoulder taps. Good inch one. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Go forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come back on your knees. Stand up. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go back. Stretch on the heels. Come up. Keep at it. You still got 15 seconds.
Dorky's just jealous of the song.
Come on, Bobby, let's go party. Make me walk, make me jump. Please don't stop the music.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch, give me kickbacks, let's go. Kickbacks on the spot, 30 seconds, locks on. 30 seconds, keep at it. Hit those hips, do your body. Hit those hips with your heels. There. Come on. 15 seconds. Let's go, let's go.
It's getting late. I'm making my way over to my favorite place. I gotta get
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1. switch, give me jack crosses on the spot. Extend that elbow. Jack cross, let's go, 30 seconds on the floor. Come on, 30 seconds, jack crosses, remember, jab for right-handed people, it's your left hand. For the left-handed person, that's your right hand. Jab, cross. 15 seconds. Switching, give me the upper pass. 30 seconds. throw uppercuts, all right? Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Punch it up, right there. Punch your head, go punch your, head. Move it, punch, move it. That's it, turn that body, jab crosses, guys. Let's go, jab cross for 30 seconds. Opposite hand, opposite foot. There you go. If you can't do this, just ali shuffle it. Just stay on your toes. Cross your heels with your toes. Watch here. That's it. Just if you get punched, even better. If you punch, even better. You still got 20 seconds. Still got 20 seconds.
We finish with burpees. You just have to give me 5 plus 5.
10 burpees. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and go! Come on, go, go, go! 20, that's all. 10 burpees, that's all. 10 burpees, that's all. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you. Once you're done, write down done, and I know you're done with them. 10 burpees, come on! Woo. That's a mess. Woo. Come on guys, you should be getting done any second now. Should be getting done any second now. Once you're done, I want you to write, sit down, say done. Anything of your choice, write down so I know you're done with it. Alright, two people, 3, 4. Okay, so Rabia, you're back at it. Rabia, stop working out so much. You'll disappear. Alright, excellent. Excellent, a lot of us are getting done. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Excellent. Great job, guys. Now, get some water, recover. Let me explain you what this class will be like. Okay? Very simple, I've divided it in amongst rounds, okay? We will try and achieve 8 to 10 rounds. Our target is 6 rounds, okay? Given the time that we have. Now, very simple, you will have 3 exercises. As simple as that. Each exercise, you work for 45 seconds, you get 15 seconds break for the next, after that 15 seconds again, and then you work out again. Cool. First exercise, 45 seconds, break, 45 seconds, work again, break, 45 seconds, work again. Alright, our first one is very simple, and I know most of you will absolutely love it and not miss out at all. All you gotta do is give me deep squats, take that hip as low as you can, and come back up for 45 seconds. Alright, one more time. Drop that hip as low as you can for 45 seconds, come up. Followed by, you give me a combo, which is a jab, cross, left uppercut, cross. One more time. Jab, cross, left uppercut, cross. One last time. Jab, cross, left uppercut, cross. 45 seconds of that, followed by jump squats. We all know jump squats, all right? This is your first round. 45 seconds work, starting in the next 10 seconds, okay? The next 10 seconds, we start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 45 seconds on the clock. Give me deep squats. All the way low. Come back up. Squeeze your glutes. Remember, it's not a race. Do it right. Not do it as many times as you can. I want you to do it right. 30 more seconds. Deep squats. Go low. Come up. Squeeze. Down. Squeeze. That's it. You got 20 seconds. Almost there, almost there. Remember, pressure on the heels, sit back. Sit back. You want to sit forward, okay? 10 seconds, after that you jump into your first combo. Jump into your first combo. In 5, in 4, in 3, 2, 1. You got 15 seconds break.
Squeeze your glutes when you're in the air.
Really go low, really go low. You got 20 more seconds. Bam, bam, bam. Look it again. 10 seconds, that's all that's left. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Break. Beautiful. If you counted, write the number down. Let me see. 1. You take a break. I'll come back to it. Take that breather. I'll explain you what the next round looks like. Do that, alright? This is all about stability and strength, as this is a boxing and strength class. It's all about strength. I want you to start 45 seconds in a high flying position, okay? So I'll show you the easy one first and then the tough one. Easy one, very simple. High plank, right hand goes straight up, comes back down. Goes straight up, comes back down. And as you see, my hips don't turn. I don't do this. I don't let my hips turn. I leave my hips be there, up, down. Alright? If you find this easy, go right hand, left foot together, come back down. That's it. Alright? Want you to really extend that as much as you can. 45 seconds, right hand first. After that, you give me the combo. It is three. Left, sorry, my bad. Three uppercuts, start with your left. Left, right, left, cross. One more time. Left uppercut, right uppercut, left uppercut, cross for 45 seconds, okay? And then you go back down for 45 with your left hand. So you start with your right, come back up, combos. Go back to the high plank, start with your left. All right, ready? In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, and let's go. Let's go. High plank, right hand. Don't let your hips turn. Don't let your hips turn. Extend that hand. The slower you do it, the better it is for you. The slower you do it, the better it is for you. Walk through the door, 20 seconds. Left. Radhika, 24, that's great. Rafia, 33. You got 5 seconds. 4. Ajay, 24, great love. 35, you machine. We switch in 3, 2, 1. Come back up. You give me the combo. 3 uppercuts, start with your left. 1, 2, 3, cross, okay? 1, 2, 3, cross. One more time. 1, 2, 3, cross. That's what you want to do. In 3, 2, 1, go. Left up again, right up again, left up again, cross. One more time. Up again, up again, up again, cross. Dance floor. 30 seconds. Keep punching. You're almost there. 20 seconds more. Uppercut, cross. 3 uppercuts. Girly pivot. Exhale with each punch. 10 seconds left. Then we go down in the high plank with our left hands up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And break. Go down. High plank position. Left hand comes up now. I'll start with this angle. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Left, tap, left, tap, left. Don't let your hips turn. Do not let your hips turn. Left, left, right and left, right and left. Go away! Keep at it. You got 30 seconds. 30 seconds, guys. Keep your core tight. Don't let your lower back hip down. Do not let your lower back or your hip fall down, okay? 10 seconds, beautiful people. Let's go. Oh, man, it is so hot. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And break. Excellent, great job, guys. Get some water, come back in. While you're taking your break, let me explain you what you're doing next. Very quickly, stand straight, stand forward, stand tall, all right? Once you lift your right foot as high as you can, take it to the side, lunge on the side, come back in. Foot will not hit the floor. Go to the side, lunge there, come back up. All right, one more time, go down. As much as you can, heel on the floor, heel on the floor. Press from that right foot up, back down. All right, 45 seconds on your right side. Followed by you come up, you give me a double jab, uppercut. One more time, for 45 seconds after that, give me a double jab, right uppercut. Done with your round two, moving into round three, you go to your left side. Take that left foot, lunge down as low as you can, come back up, bring that knee up, all right? Down, up, knee will not go down. Cool, if you have any questions, comments box there, feel free to write down. All right, ready? In five, in four, in three, in two, in one. Right side, let's go. Right side, let's go. Up, lunge, press, up again. If you can't do this, use your hands. Let that come up only if you can't do it. Use your hands so that it's come up. Hold that there. Down, press up. Use your hands to feed it. Okay, ready to come back straight. You got 15 seconds on the right side. 1, 5, 15 seconds, that is it. Dog. Dog. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch, come on up, come on up. You know the combo, give me a double jab. Right uppercut, one more time. Double jab, right uppercut. Don't care when your shoulders are up. Put those shoulders down, all right? Relax those shoulders. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Jab, jab, uppercut. Jab, jab, uppercut. Jab, jab, uppercut. Guys, remember, keep going, keep going, keep going. I'm just giving you a quick tip. If your elbow goes up like that, that's not a jab. The opponent will see that elbow come up. That should be from point A to point B. The quickest you can throw. The quickest you can throw. Alright, straight line. Straight line. Keep at it, 15 seconds. Keep that jab, jab, uppercut. Jab, jab, uppercut. Only extend that elbow. Extend that elbow. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, great. We're going to our left side now, okay? We're going to left side lunge. Go down, use your hands if you need to. Come back up. Lift that foot straight up. Go low. Come up. All right? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Left side, 45 seconds, guys. We've got 35 seconds more to go. Keep that knee up on the side. Feel that work. Feel that work, your glutes. Feel that work, your inner thighs. Come on, you got this. I know you're tired, but this is where you keep on going. It's just going to get tougher and tougher and tougher. Only unless it gets just easier and easier and easier. Come on, 15 seconds. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Next one. Get some water. Come back in. I'm telling you, you need it. I'm telling you, you need it. It's my favorite one. It's my favorite one. Very simple, all right? You start in a high plank position. You give me 45 seconds of mountain climbers. I don't even need to do it. We all know how much we all love mountain climbers, all right? So for 45 seconds, all you gotta do is give me mountain climbers. After that, come up. Give me 4 straight punches. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, straight punches, step back. So when you step forward with the front foot. So as I'm a right footed person, I will step forward with my left foot. If I need to step back, I step back with my right foot, okay? So it's 4 straight punches, forward, 4 straight punches, back. Hands stay up, shoulders stay relaxed. All right, 45 seconds mountain climbers, 45 seconds jab crosses. After that, 45 seconds, double footed mountain climbers. All right, mountain climbers. shaft cross, followed by double footed mountain climbers for 45 seconds. I know you love me, I just have a feeling. I can like hear you guys curse right now. All right, ready? We're gonna start for 45 seconds. In three, in two, in one, and let's go. 45 seconds, mountain climbers, hit it guys. That's it. Nice and easy, remember, I want you to do it for 45 seconds. Don't have to hit max, but hit it as far long as you can for those 45 seconds. You got 30 more seconds. Without you. My back singer's coming out. Keep at it, keep that neck down, keep that neck down.
I am lost, I am vain. I will never be the same without you.
10 seconds guys, keep that head down. Keep running those knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent, come on up, give me those 4 punches. That's a jab, cross, step back. Jab, cross, step forward. Jab, cross, step back. Ready, 3, 2, 1, hit it, let's go. Step back. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Really punch. Imagine punching someone. Imagine punching whoever's irritating you right now. Go for it. Punch back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gandhi, shoulders down. Archer, shoulders down. Don't let them stay out. I know you guys. 20 seconds. Fifteen seconds. Take a break for 5 seconds. You're going to do double footed mountain climbers. Watch out. Jump in, jump back, in, out. If you can't jump, 1 foot at a time. Alright, ready? In 3, in 2, in 1. And let's go. Come on. 35 seconds. 35 seconds. Keep that chin down, keep that chin down. Push those heels as far back as you can. Pull them back in, tuck your hips. 1, 5, 15. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Sorry, there was a lag at me. Nah, good job. Great. Excellent. Take a breather. Great job. All right, get some water, come back in. We got the ab round now, all right? Excellent. This is intense, okay? So buckle up. Don't gulp and eat a lot of water down. Just have a little bit sip, okay? Next one. As Rahul keeps saying, his favorite whole body. We're going to do that, obviously. It's his class. All right, heels stay out. Chest is up. Hold that whole body. Hands can be biceps by the ears. Can be titanic. Can be head. But chin stays tucked in. Back stays straight, okay? 45 seconds of hold. Followed by you come up, and you give me uppercuts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You count how many uppercuts you throw. All right, you count the number of uppercuts you throw. Once you're done with that for 45 seconds, you go down again and you give me crunches. On your heels, back, come up, crunch, back down, crunch, back down, crunch, all right? 45 seconds of work each time. Ready? If you have any doubts, feel free to comment, all right? Thank you for that playlist comment. I like it. I work very hard on it. Appreciate it. Barbie doll was not mine. That was a beast. All right, ready? Let's do this. In 5. In 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go, 45 seconds, hold, body hold. Back, hands can be anywhere. Heels off. If you want to make it up, put those heels close to the floor. Want to make it easy, get them higher. Knee straight, go straight forward. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. For 45 seconds, we're gonna give you uppercuts. I want you to count those uppercuts, all right? We go in the next 5, in the 4, in the 3, in the 2, in the 1, let's go, uppercuts. Count, count, count. 45 seconds, I want you to go down, count the number of reps you do. Pick it up, 30 seconds. That's it, hit it! Exhale with each punch. Man, you better be hitting 150 up. With this song, you better be throwing 150 uppercuts. That's 75 each foot, each hand. You still got 15 seconds, BoxFit. Meet me up the punch and take it back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Go down and give me crunches. Give me crunches. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And crunch. Crunch up. Reach for the roof. Exhale. That's it. 30 seconds. You got 15 seconds, 1 5, 1 5, 1 5. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1, and break, break, break. Good job. Catch that breath. Write the number of uppercuts you did. I'm gonna read that. Give me a break, we got one finishing round. We got one finishing round. Come on, let's see how many uppercuts you got. 100. Isha, don't lie. I know you need more than 100. I have that feeling. You need more than 100. 124, Rapia, excellent. Great, great, great. We got 148, Ritvika. Machine, Ritvika. That's great, yeah. 148, 200, Ajay. Excellent, guys. I hope you're counting correct. Yeah, 200 is really good. Anything upwards of 100, 150 is great. All right, catch that breath, catch that breath. I talk too much, I know. People keep complaining, but you got to handle it. 134. Oh, sorry, 70. 100. Okay, no problem. Next time, I want more, okay? I'm gonna finish solid. I'm gonna finish solid. Very simple, okay? You're gonna stay in a high plank position. We're playing a very, very simple game. It's called the burpee game, all right? Very simple. You stand in a high plank position. Start in a high plank position right there. Whenever I say go, you jump, jump, high plank. All right? One more time. When I say go, jump, jump, back down, back down. All right? Remember, high plank has to be proper. Do not do this. Do not do this, alright? Jump in, jump up, back down, high plank. Hold it, solid, huh? Solid, keep that core tight. Cool. Ready. Okay, now we're gonna start the next 20 seconds. Give you time to reset so I get some time to play a good track. Okay, I know which one I'm playing. Alright, ready? In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2. In 1, hold the high plank, let's go, hold the high plank, hold the high plank. Go, jump up, down, high plank position, hold. Excellent, that's one done. 2, jump, burpee, let's go, quick, quick, come back in that high plank. Excellent, excellent. 3, jump, down, hold it, let's go, hold it. 4, jump, down. Back, hold that high plank. Jump, give me 5, that's your 5th one. Jump, down, high plank, hold. Hold that core. Jump, back. 10 seconds breather. We're gonna go again. We're gonna go again at it. We're gonna go again at it. In 5, in 4. This will be quicker, guys. This would be quicker. In 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go, high plank hold. High plank hold, ready? 1, and jump. 2, jump. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Come on up. You're giving me no sort of jab crosses with your knees. Go! 15 seconds, that's all. 10, 9, 8. Extend your elbows. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! What a round. What a round. What a big round. Woo! That was exciting. That was nice. That was nice. Good job.
The heart is here.
Heart's back. Alright. Get your water, come back in. My heartbeat's at 177 is my heartbeat. Man, that was intense. Great job, guys. Great job. You must say, great job. If you match with the count, that's very, very, very good. Get some water, come back in. We're going to stretch before I let you go. Abhi, this one's... Isn't this the song you sent me, Abhi? Come down time, guys. Alright, don't go nowhere, I'm gonna stretch.
I was gonna clean my room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high.
Alright, excellent. Let's stretch it out. Let's stretch it out. Grab on to something if you need to.
Need to take out the air.
Keep it on your shoulder like this.
Fuck it all night.
Relax. relax. Hands go forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Really squeeze your scapula at the back, right? 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. Right hand goes over, left goes under. Switch sides. Take your left hand up, right hand down now. 5. I just had difficulty because of the gap. Yeah, otherwise I can do it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Hands go up. Reach up as high as you can. 5. As high as you can. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Great job, guys. Great job. That's your workout for today. Once again, apologies, Ralph Rincon. He's a bit preoccupied because we have something big coming out very, 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 very soon. So hang in tight. The poor guy's working too hard, so I had to fill in for him. But guess what? Akhil comes back tomorrow again. 7 p.m. tomorrow on Vimeo. Once again, we've got cardio and abs. Proper trend session. Thank you, guys. Thank you once again. That's all from me. Just going to hang in for a bit. If you have any comments, please feel free to comment. If you have any suggestions, any feedback, any questions, that's your box. Type away. Thank you. Thank you, Kasim. Thank you, Devika. Thank you. Thank you. Aurora, are your first year is a bit hard to spell. Thank you, cardio, yes. Are you shifting more?